Across the sixth floor, my arms were beginning to ache, but I was determined to get as far as I could. If ever I paused, the gymwires clamped onto the rope prevented me slipping back down. From the eighth floor, I could hear the most extraordinary noises.
Yes. Number eight. When did you first come to Rope Street?
What's that then? Hello, who's this?
Well, it's we're auditioning robots, but after who?
I see. I thought give me a shock for a minute. I thought we'd come across.
Could you don't need a job?
Do you think I get the job?
Well, let's try the hat on.
Do you think I
can you fly?
Is that her? I told you not to come if you couldn't take
it. Oh, yes. Very fetching.
I think it's definitely an improvement. It's very good. I think you should keep it on for the rest of the world.
Oof.
There you go. Is that right?
Do you mind if we come in? Do you mind if we drop in?
No,
on you just
please. Feel free to pop in.
Down below, more watchful Marines were monitoring my climb. And when I decided to come back inside, two others were waiting to give me a helping.